After the antlion larva hatches from its egg, it digs a pit in the dry soil. It uses a comb-like structure at the tip of its abdomen to dig with. It moves itself backward and digs a circle in the ground. Then it digs a spiral pattern, round and round, deeper and deeper toward the center. The antlion throws the sand grains up and out of the pit with its fangs. It takes about 15 minutes for the antlion larva to make a pit. After it finishes digging, it buries itself at the bottom of the pit. Only its opened jaws stick out of the sand as it lies in wait for its prey. When ants or other small insects come up to the edge of the antlion's pit, the sand grains roll down the slope, causing the prey to slip down into the pit. The antlion grabs its prey with its jaws. The antlion then poisons the prey with digestive juices, or liquid, from its stomach. After several minutes, the antlion sucks out what is inside the captured insect. If the prey manages to keep itself from sliding all the way down into the funnel and tries to escape, the antlion throws sand at it, causing the prey to fall further down into the pit. The antlion's body bristles, or stiff hairs, anchor it into the sand so that the struggling prey cannot pull it out. The antlion throws the remains of the prey out of the pit once it has finished eating it.